So my concern is not so much with the outcome or the application. My concern is with the method that gets us there. This is a class on Bible study methods. My concern isn't so much that we learn to study the Bible in a way that you'll agree with everything I think or believe. My concern is that we learn to study the Bible in a way that we can know we're not taking these passages out of context and making them mean whatever we want them to mean.